Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. What is solstice? And when is the next solstice? Solstice, either of the two moments in the year when the sun's apparent path is farthest north or south from Earth's equator. In the northern hemisphere, the summer solstice occurs in June and the winter solstice in December. The situation is exactly the opposite in the southern hemisphere, where the seasons are reversed. At the winter solstice, the day is the year's shortest, and at the summer solstice, it is the year's longest. This is how the solstices got their name. The term comes from the Latin words sol and sistere, meaning sun, and to stand still. The June solstice. The June solstice marks the start of summer in the northern hemisphere and the start of winter in the southern hemisphere. Even though most people consider June 21st as the date of the June solstice, it can happen anytime between June 20th and June 22nd, depending on the time zone. Why does the date vary? The date of the equinoxes and solstices varies because a year in our calendar does not exactly match the length of the tropical year, the time it takes the Earth to complete an orbit around the Sun.